Okay, children. Now third bit from the exercise 1.2. Already explained how to write the expanded form. So that is the third bit. Write the expanded form. Expanded form of the following. Okay. The first one is done for us. What is the problem A is given in this? 3814. This is the problem given. In this expanded form, just we have to write how many thousands? Thousands. Next, plus hundreds. Plus tens. Plus ones. Okay. Now we have to write the expanded form of this. So to write the expanded form of number, we have to identify which number is in which places. So 4 is in which place? 1's place. 1 is in 10's place. 8 is in 100's place. And 3 is in 1000's place. So thousands. Which is in thousands place? 3 is in thousands. So 3000's. Next, hundreds. Which is in hundreds place? 8. So 800's. Next, which is in tens place? 1. 1 tens. Next, 4 is in ones place. 4 ones. So how we can write it? 3000's. So 3 is in thousands place. So 3000 plus 8 is in hundreds place. 800's. 800's means 800 only. Plus 1 tens. 1 tens are how much? 10. So write 10. Plus 4 ones. 4 ones are 4. Like this, we have to write the expanded form of the numbers. Okay. Second, B problem is given in this. What is the B problem? 8196. 8196. That is the problem given. First, we have to write how many thousands, hundreds, tens, and ones. Thousands plus hundreds plus tens plus ones. Okay, once again, read this number 8196. Thousands. What is in thousands place? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. So what is in thousands place? 8. So 8000's. Next in hundreds, 100. Next in tens place, 9 is there in tens place. And what is in ones place? 6 is there in ones place. Now write down 8000's. 8000's means nothing but 8000. Plus how many hundreds are there? 100. So only 100. Plus how many tens are there? 9 tens are there. 9 tens. How many times? 9 ten. 9 tens are how much? 90. So 90. Plus how many ones are there? 6 ones are there. 6 ones are 6. Okay. This is the expand form of the given number. Next. Similarly, do the C and D in the same bit. What is C? C is 5342. This C problem. So, how many thousands, hundreds, tens and ones are there? Next, D. What is the D problem? 6874. Okay, solve these problems. Exercise 1.2, third bit it is. Write the expanded form of the following. Similarly, fourth bit is also the same one. Write the expanded form of the following numbers. What we have to write? Expanded form of the following numbers. That expanded form you have to write. Just observe. 0. 2150, you want to write the exponent form of this number. How we can write? In the previous bit, we wrote dash thousands, dash hundreds, dash tens and dash ones. After writing them, we wrote 3186 like that. But here, directly you have to write the expanded form. How we can write it? First, 0 is in 1's place, 5 is in 10's place, 1 is in 100's place, 2 is in 1000's place. What is in 1000's place? 2. So, 2000 plus. What is in 100's place? 1. So, 100 plus. What is in 10's place? 5. 5 times how much? 50. So, 50 plus what is in 1's place? 0. So, write 0. Okay, simply in one line you will complete it. And another number, example B, 9316. How we can write the exponent form of that number? How we can write that? 6 in 1's place, 1 is in 10's place, 3 is in 100's place, 9 is in 1000's place. So, what we can write? 9000's. So, 9000's plus 3 in which place? 100's. So, 300's. 300 plus 1 is in which place? 10's place. 1 tens are 1. 1 tens are almost 10. So, 10. Plus 6 is in 1's place. 6 ones are 6. Okay. So, this way we have to write the expand form of the numbers. Next, C. What is C? 3925. It is the number given. 3925. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Which is in thousands place? 3. So, 3000 plus. Which is in hundreds place? 9. So, 900 plus. What is in tens place? 2. 2 tens are 20 plus 5 is in ones place. 5 ones are 5. Okay. Similarly, we have to write the exponent form of the given numbers. Okay, what are the problems given again? D. What is D problem? 2543. And E problem. What is E? 5219. And F. What is F? 8395. These are the numbers given. And write the exponent form of all these numbers. Okay? Right?